people who come to life. But as we often see, when you look around, you see family, you see friends, you see family from both sides. So it's not just Thomas and Stephanie come to one, but his family and friends come to one as well. I'm going to ask Thomas to guide his future wife over to the table. They each one grab one candle. Said, this is two people becoming one. Coming together, Tom's giving all that he is, Stephanie giving all that she is, to become one complete union. Now, isn't it? You have to blow out your individual candle. Which represents that it's no longer about Thomas being by himself. It's no longer about Stephanie life by themselves. This is coming together, becoming one as a family. And at this time, we'll have Jasmine come.
There's one hand to blame. Those were the words I said to you. It was last night, or maybe exact day.
All up in my jaw.